name is Serge, coming from Congo, Republic of Congo, Africa. He's 18 years old, playing in Spain, second division. He's been in Las Vegas for a month to prepare for the camp, and he says he loves it so far, so cool.
My but is aller en NBA.
Okay, I think you got it. Try to make it to the NBA.
All right, cool.
The coach for the African team. Let me tell you a little bit about Serge, that kid from Congo. He's very athletic, very, very athletic, probably the most athletic kid at camp right now. And he plays very hard, very long, has nice touch from the perimeter. I think he can be a very nice player down the road. Serge grew up in Congo. A year ago, had a contact to go to a club team in France. That was his first stop in Europe. And then this year, decided to go to Spain. And now plays for a second division team over there, professionally.
Dad, this is court number 3. My name is Kevin Elsie from Athletes Performance, and we're working on vertical jump today.
Yeah, so basically we're putting through some of the pre-draft tests that the NBA guys go through. Today we're doing vertical jump. And for the rest of the camp, we'll be doing agility drills, some speed work. So today we're testing how high they can jump. This guy can jump pretty high. What happened right there? He touched higher than the highest peg we had, so we got to raise it up even more.
42.
It's the highest we can go with this thing. You can't measure any higher.